one, in this tutorial I am going through the boundaries web and I am going to start through a new select part, name it and OK. And I am going to select the front view sketch. Select and select a line to the left, up to the right, done, and deselect, use that one as 30, that length 30. That one 80, that one 50, and now select the corner or arc between that endpoint and see that it can be tangents in this lower corner, another between this and this, and deselect and make it. Sketch, and I am going to select that sketch and I am going to use a pattern and select axis and use Y direction, and I am going to have a 5 and 72. But it is in 360 degrees. Go to edit definition and change that one in 180. Now it is better. Now you can see that you have your I am going to make a curve and through points, done, and I must select the points. I am going to select that point to that point to that point. Okay, done, preview. And I am going to hide the others and this shouldn't be okay. The sketch one, edit definition, that distance it has 60. Okay, okay. selected the wrong axis. So I am going to zoom all, and that curve is not correct. Delete. I am going to make a curve through points, define that point and that point and that point. Okay, done. Preview, accept. And I am going to make another curve between that point, between that point on through points. Done. Now select the points to that point, to that point. Okay, done. Okay. Now I am going under insert, swept blend. I am going to make a solid, and on the reference I am going to select that one as trajectory and keep control key that one as trajectory, and under section I am going to select the selected section, and I am going to use that one, insert that one, insert that one. And it should show the result. I am going to reference and remove that one. Now it is okay. Now it is okay. Okay. And I am going to mirror through right plane. Okay. And you have your body. Okay. I am going to use a define new drawing and offer. Okay. And it is what you have, and hide all this plane and coordinate system, and view that one and annotate, show dimensions. The dimensions you need is this one. Select that view, show the model view, and it should be as radius. Cancel, select that one, show. Have I don't know why it doesn't show the radius in that view. Cancel in that view. Cancel. Okay, it has shown all in those two views and it doesn't show anything more. Okay, you can go under file and save it and if you want to manufacture, you are going to, if you have a AutoCAD CNC machine, you are going to select the drawing and export it and write it and print it and send it. Okay, I close this window and it was all in this tutorial.